Hello guys, this is a quick review of the massage gun I purchased on Amazon. Now, there's lots and lots of massage guns. I just picked one that was around $100, and some of them also have coupons. So I have never used something like this in my life, and it comes in a really nice carry case. Which you can carry to your appointments. Now, when you open this up, I really like this little popsicle type of bubble wrap, but it's very different. I've never seen quite something like that before. So you get all these attachments, you get a manual, but nowhere it says what you should do when you first start using it. So I kind of went with my gut feeling, and I saw the cord and I thought to myself, okay, this is like any cell phone. You just charge it for a few hours before you start using it. So I will be actually using this quickly. As you can see, I have never, ever, ever used this. So I'm peeling this sticker off. It says, please tear the sticker off for the first time. So we're peeling it off now. All the massage guns that I saw were digital. So they have a digital screen. Okay. Now, let's add one of these attachments, and I think that's how deep you go. So you just add that, put that on, and if you flip it, you see the on and off switch. So I will be turning it to on, and let's see how it works. Oh, I've turned it on. Here is a digital screen. Tells you what to do, what not to do. So I guess we will be going to the plus sign. And this is one. Two is a little bit faster. It goes in and out, in and out. And then this is three, and this is four. So let's try four on my hands. You can see my skin moving. I'm not a good cameraman, so bear with me. So we'll try to do it a little faster, see what happens. Oh, yeah, guys, that feels really good. And you can see how the ripples on my skin, which can tell you how effective this is. You can see how my skin is moving, right? No. Yeah, that feels really good. Now let's try it on my. Let's try a different head attachment or whatever. So I'm gonna try the smaller one, and now we're gonna do it on my. See how that goes. Okay, or maybe here. So yeah, to turn it on, all you gotta do is turn it on and then go up, and it starts. So when you turn it on, it doesn't turn on right away. But let's do five or six or eight this time. Look at my skin go, guys. Do you see those ripples? It feels really good. It actually feels like a deep, deep tissue massage. And if you go, if you press it really hard on your skin, then like, you feel like someone's going like really deep massaging you. But as a massage therapist, I really think I need to add this to my bag of tools and whatnot. I think people would really enjoy this. So that's it for now, guys. Stay tuned if you have any questions about this. I'd be more than welcome to answer. This one here is called the S-E-R-P-E-O. Serpio. So I just wanted to share my experience. Happy hunting, and I will see you guys soon.